we're going to move on anyway. We've got an album to bring. This is music from film. There've been many films about Christopher Columbus and his finding the Americas. This is one which starred Gérard Depardieu. Nobody to French there. That's about as far as it goes. This is one that he starred in 1492, Conquest of Paradise, and he commissioned the Greek composer Vangelis, who you probably know better for writing the music for Chariots of Fire, to write the film score. And this is the main theme from it. And I think he sort of captured the essence of a flotilla of sailing ships heading out towards the Americas to discover it, and the voyage and everything that it entails, and the sort of hardships that the sailors would have endured on the way. I should warn those of a nervous disposition, it does get quite loud at the end, so I will warn you now. So this is Alan Burney's arrangement of, so those of you on the front row, sorry about yeah, so here we go, Alan Burney's arrangement, Vangelis's Conquest of Paradise.
Thank you.